Hi, I am Dr. Sharat Honnatti, consultant diabetologist at Vita Family Clinic, HSR layout. There was always a question among people, as the diabetes is very rampant, so maybe in the young age also it will be there. They will always have a question to whether is it safe to get married to a person who is having a diabetes. Yes, definitely it is safe to get married a diabetic person. A blood sugar has to be always within the normal limit. So you should always visit your diabetologist whenever he calls for a follow-up. A regular blood checkup has to be done, a regular diet has to be followed, a regular exercise has to be done, and a regular blood checkup which will show us whether your blood sugar are under control or not. So once a blood sugar is under control, you can avoid all the complications. So there will not be any complications if the blood sugars are under control.